As we get set for puck drop, teams often want to set a physical presence early in the game, so no surprise that the coach tapped Dustin Byfuglien to take the first shift. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession.
While the fortunes of the game change quickly, that's an excellent shot that beat the goaltender, but it doesn't beat the goalpost. The clang of the post saves the goalie again.
Calgary's got a defensive zone win. The Flames shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Calgary's two-minute minor is for shooting the puck over the glass. Enter that on the sheet, delay of game. It's a 5-on-3, it's a power play, and it's a chance to do some damage. The Jets win the draw. Takes that pass from the other point. Shot on. Ooh, stick save. Wonderful work and goal. Over 5 minutes have been skated here in the first period. No goals to report yet. And this one is feathered back away by Hamonyi. A shot. Oh, what a stop.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Puck covered, whistle blown. Good face-off win. Shoot. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. The Flames are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill. Great save. Oh, deflected away. Two guys together with force. Big force.
This is not going to be a game for quiet.
He scores! Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
The Jets, in their own end, setting things up. Cranks a shot. To Giordano. Moving it to Roussel. It's dumped in. Gathered up again by Bennett. Picks it up in his own end. And now it's directed to Little. Back to the point. Great save. The Flames have gotten to center ice. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Around through the corner. With a shot. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on. Winnipeg's in possession as they move up the... makes that play deep. He's got it in deep. Calgary is controlling the play in their own end. He gains the zone. Ripper! Got a piece of it with the glove. Just under 5 minutes played here in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Pass attempt to Hamonic. Pitching it to Monahan. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Flips that wrist shot. Hey! Winnipeg's looking to head man up the wing. At the point of drive! Back and forth they go between the points. Down the half wall. Grabbed off by Bennett. Calgary's in their own end, moving the puck. Up the wing and moving well. Into the last minute of the second period. Two periods have been played in our game. A lot of goals have been scored, and maybe even more coming up in the third. Second period has been played. Only two goals scored, both by the same team. Calgary is doing well here right at the start because they won the faceoff and they're on the power play. Goes to the backhand. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You know what, Doc? I'd like to see these teams play this way while they're playing instead of after the whistles.
They win the draw. Shoots one. Score! A shorthanded goal. Winnipeg's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. The Jets control at center ice. Loose puck regathered by Hamilton. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Jets are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Winnipeg penalty to number. Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Sticked away.
Usually when you see this many power plays, there's a goal. We're still looking for our first one.
I understand, Eddie. The numbers don't lie, but perhaps this one can make a difference. And so out of that, to no one's surprise, we're going to have a scrap.
He was looking for some attention, and he's going to get it.
The decision of the referee is final. It was worth five each for fighting.
Winnipeg's players are ecstatic as their guys clearly had the upper hand in this tilt.
Resulting in wins.